motor running. Head out on the highway, looking for adventure. And whatever comes our way, yeah, I gotta go make it happen. Take the world in a loving place. Fire all of the guns and bombs and explode into space. I like smoking lightning, heavy metal thunder, racing with the wind.
In this segment, I will be explaining what each device does. Let's start right at the beginning with the ringing phone. The ringing phone will vibrate, making it go down this slightly tilted book until it starts these dominoes. These dominoes will then hit this battery pack. The battery pack will fall off the edge, making this canister filled with water, shoot up this pulley, which will then spray water all over my face. That same canister is connected by a thread to this first book. This book will trigger another domino effect, which will then hit this seesaw to trigger the radio control for the train. You may notice that the train has a candle on it. This will be useful later on. When the train starts, it will go down this track all the way until it stops at this buffer. Once at the buffer, the candle will alight this thread, splitting it in two, which will then let this zip line free. This zip line will then shoot down this black thread until it hits this contraption. This contraption here, this mechanism will push this metal ball down this ramp or chute until it hits this battery pack. Once it hits the switch on the battery pack, it will start this motor here, which will then start reeling in this string or thread. That thread will then pull the trigger on this Nerf gun. This Nerf gun has a bullet which has a needle on the end. When that needle bullet fires, it will hit this balloon, which will then pop it, and a face mask will drop out into this blender.